I was on the sofa one night with my girlfriend. I say, I have to buy a camera. So I bought a camera and I really don't know how to use it. But sometimes some pictures are quite nice. Climbing is a sport that I really loved since I was not a kid, but like 12, 13 years old. Yeah, it's like a relaxing sport to have some peace in mind, let's say. For sure, World Dugati Week, you can meet a lot of heroes. There was Troy Bayliss, that is my biggest hero. I saw him, I said, hey, please, let's swap the helmets. It's a thing that I really feel. I started to cry a little bit because it was an emotional moment, because it's like the goal since I was a little kid. In my city, in Rome, there is the football that is the main sport. Now I have beautiful relation with the team, with also some players, because we hang out together. This Fabio was strong. I'll say keep continue dreaming, keep continue working, and never, never, never give up. Never.